Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. They appear to be shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
So it's down to business here. Gets into a dangerous position. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Goes direct to the front line. That's a throw. Oh, great ball! Hoists it forward. Tries lifting it over. And that's been levered clear.
That we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. A good run down the left-hand side. Lovely feet. Going for goal! And that has been cleared. It's been up for a throw-in. He just whacks it away. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Keeper sends it forward. Good challenge. He just stood firm. He's through. And it's half-time here. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Unspectacular, but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. We are already promptly back underway.
Godoy Cruz clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looking for a corner.
Oh, that's nice.
Now, surely. Nicely controlled. Little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet.
Keeper's got good distance on that. That'll be a throw. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Tries to locate someone up front. Some clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Flings it across. Has a hit!
Well, that is rather wayward. Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
That's been won straight back. Forward it goes. It is quite a run he's making here.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Played in with accuracy. And the through ball is intercepted. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. With a delicate ball. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Plays it into the box. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless. And after all of that,